What's up, guys? Welcome back to Gotians Games, and welcome back to another SAOIF video. And in today's video, I actually wanted to talk about the Argo Bingo mission panels. Now, specifically, I want to talk about this one right here. Get level 80 equipment that is able to be equipped. Now, that means that you need to craft level 80 equipment. Not anything above level 80, but level 80 equipment. Now, here's the thing. For some weird reason, they decided level 80 equipment, and they want you to go to floor 8. Which is fine by me, because I actually really enjoy floor 8. Now, running through floor 8, you know, it took me a minute. I'm like, I don't have the items to go ahead and craft what I need to craft, which is this right here, the plate blade. Because I was missing the Yeti's fur. Now, the snow grass, the icy axes blade, you get those from the penguins on floor 8, and then the Yeti's fur, obviously, you get from the Yeti's on floor 8 as well. So I'll just go ahead and show you the enemies really quick. These are the Yeti's. I'm gonna go ahead and kill them. I needed 2, so that's why I came over here. So let's see it pop up. Come on. There we go, Yeti's fur. So that's the first one, and then if we kill the penguin axes, because there's different types of penguins, so you need to kill the penguin axes. Okay, so you kill those, they'll drop snow grass, and then they'll also drop the axes. If I can get one to drop it, that'd be great. That way this video won't be so long. And, yeah, we can just be done with it. Let's see it. Damn, it doesn't want to drop it. Let's go. Come on, what's with that? There we go. Icy Axes Blade. So, that's how you go ahead and you complete this quest for the Argo Mission Bingo. Kill the Yetis, kill the penguins, and you'll get the snowgrass, the Yeti's fur, in order to craft the item. So, if you go over here, just go to your production, and then just go ahead and craft your level 80 item, whatever weapon that you need to craft. So if you wanted to craft sword, you craft sword. If you wanted to craft rapier, craft a rapier. I think I'll just craft a rapier for fun, why not? So I'll go ahead and do it right here. Yeti's fur. Now here's where it changes, because pierce from icy sword, that's basically the icy penguins, the sword penguins. So that's the only difference. So you have the two different kinds. You got the axe penguin and the sword penguin, and that's it. So if I was going to craft the sword, then I would go over here, click on sword, on the plate blade, axe blade, and I think mace is, which one's mace? I don't remember. But basically, you get the idea. Pure white strings, those are from the spiders. They tell you snow spiders. So rough Yeti. Just in case you don't look, you know, at what's going on. So, just different weapons will have the different kinds. But in most cases, everything is all on floor 8. So, don't fret. I mean, you'll just kill everything there and just get it. Get what you need. So, I'm going to go ahead and craft the rapier just because I want to. I don't even, like, I don't remember what rapier I have anyways. So, this might be an upgrade for me. Not with stats like that, it won't. Anyways, that's going to be it for the video, guys. I hope you found it somewhat informative. I hope I was able to help you guys out. So, I dropped my mic. My bad. So, if I was go over here really quick before I actually end it, boom, it's complete. And it'll pop up right there. Done. And there you go. All done. So, like I said, hope you guys found it informative. Make sure you hit the like button. Subscribe if you guys are new. I'll catch you on the next video. You guys have a great rest of your day. Peace out, guys.